showed the great power, glory, and wealth that was his as king of the nation.
Now, the city of Susa, with Gideon,